LB fam, you know what I mean? With the Marley's kid. Pushing into 600s, never Harley's kid. Laying it down, Mr. Chief Stevie O. My man Julian and Nimi, you know how these things flow. Keeping dry mills for the GAWTLYO.
Guilty name. Rest on their conscience. Oh yeah.
Basically.
Plus we living in the worst conditions. A generation hooked on welfare, nobody cares. We representing drugs and violence. A shoddy clears the street out. We head to parties bringing heat out. I'm trying to grip my life on lay back and kick my feet out, no doubt. Sacrifice indeed to feed my kid and wife. There's many things that we neglect, like we forgot how to respect life. Yo.
And they live a life of false pretense every day.
For us caught up in the struggle, to single moms who got the kids and plus the job to juggle. For those that listen, grab your pen and get your note on, and beat these politicians at the hooks to get their vote on. The world is spinning, praise the Lord is still sinning. Prevent from being murdered, that's what we learned in the beginning. You keep blowing knowing somebody needs you, but never bite the hand that feeds you.
Guiltiness, rest on their conscience, oh yeah.
Julian and Damien, from the start to the end.